Yeah, I finally found. I hope I found some shotgun shell energy for the batteries. We'll see what happens. Here we go. Continuing onward. This is my third damn segment. I need a new damn camera, new batteries. But here we go. We'll see what go. We'll see what occurs. Tripod, I'll do a Timmy Turner style, I'll just hold my camera manually. Everything, Buick, Century, or yeah, Olds, Mobiles, Mercurys, Plymouths. I'm American, I love American cars, especially old fashioned fuck technology. If you're with me, give me a hell yeah. Stone Cold Steve Austin style. Oh shit, I'm wearing glasses, no glasses. Mr. Rainer, with the music. The next time I'm on, I'm on a mission for music. I know Mr. Rainer trying to do 100 videos by the completion of this current year. My belly hurts now, kind of aching, I'm in pain, I'm getting up there, you know, in age. It's, you know, I'm taking a toll. It's, everything's taking a toll on me right now. My nose allergies, I'm all backed up. My stomach hurts, my liver's sore. It sucks. Anyway, I'm doing it for your viewing, for you guys' pleasure. All of my, I know I got some fans out there, longtime fans, been following me for a long time. I'm really glad I had that backup battery. Backup battery, like I said, the shotgun shell at the last second. You need it. You need it, and it came in handy. 5 minutes, and I have two videos prior to this I'm going to upload. I got a lot of catching up to do. Like I said, I'm going to get a new camera when I can get ahead right now financially. Shit's in the sink. Shit's that went to the dogs. It really sucks. It's partially my fault, but I like to eat when I like to eat. I like to do what I like to do at the given moment. I'm single, no, not attached. You guys know, I want to hear my negativity. I know I'm not going into it, but I could have, during, they say when you're drinking malt liquor, you know, Funyuns, they're a good snack. Yeah, shit, anything's good. Doritos, All-American. Yeah, that's good. Rugby, by the way, used to follow me back in 2007. He hasn't followed me since then. Been active on YouTube drinking since 07. First time I went on YouTube, believe it or not, was December of 2006. Been around a long time on YouTube under different names. Stupid assholes chase me off. I don't know. Well, what the fuck? Phone's fucking up. I'm about to throw that in a fireplace. I need to fuck away. I don't give a shit. Anyways, I'm going to go ahead. Glad you guys liked it. I hope my music's only going to get better. Trust me and believe me. What else? Like I said, this is without my glasses. It is July 22nd, going into Thursday the 23rd. King of the Hill night. I'm going to order a pizza later, I think. But could make hamburgers. I have no bread. I have hamburgers, but shit. Frozen patties. I'm going to wait to use the grill. I have spaghetti. Spaghetti's too heavy. And by and large, I have no meat for it anyway. No pork. I have bologna, but no bread. Hot dogs and no hot dog buns. I could chop. I thought about chopping hot dogs up, throwing in the tomato sauce, angel hair pasta, but that would have been might as well just get me a sub or pizza or something. I don't know. I'm just a little shaky and thanks for watching, and I'm a little bit buzzed. You guys can tell. Talk to you guys later, guys. See ya. Thanks for tuning in. Oh, shit.